Chewy Chews, we are making pineapple chicken. It's one of my childhood favorites, and it's perfect for those who love that sweet and sour flavor. Welcome back to another episode of Chewy Chews. Today, we're making one of my childhood favorites, pineapple chicken. Now, I like love sweet and sour, and I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one. But the sweet and sour recipes that you get at Chinese restaurants and takeouts, frankly, they are a treat, and I wouldn't recommend consuming those on a daily basis. But if you have a soft spot for the sweet and sour flavor, I'd recommend trying this pineapple chicken recipe this week. It's like a saucy stir fry that has all the flavor and cuts out that deep fried aspect. It's a little tangy, it's a little sweet, a little salty, and all together so good. I'm just salivating just thinking about it. So let's get started. Stir-fried pineapple chicken. This recipe was taught to me by my mom, and so I dedicate this video to her. Now to my favorite part. Yum, 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 yum. I'm going to take a huge bite of this, maybe with a little rice, because I'm going to stir it with rice. Some chicken. I'm gonna try to use a different word every video to describe how good one of these dishes are, and today I'm gonna say it is scrumptious. I love sweet and salty together. So if you like sweet and sour chicken or pork, this is a really great healthy alternative for a weekday meal. So I hope you try it. It's quick and easy, and you let me know what you think. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up, and please subscribe, as well as any comments or suggestions of what you want to see next on Chewy Chews, please comment below. See you next time on Chewy Chews.